Okay, so this is the book of magical trains. So it all starts at Timmit Sheds. Everybody was resting until a meteor war came.
Boof!
Every Cranky was mad because he dropped the crate. Thomas was happily puffing down the track with James. He was carrying kites. Till James came in the station, people were cheering for him. Until the last series of the book, Thomas was at the farm. Over on the map in the book, there's been a crash. Magical engines, Emily and Gordon and James were tank engines. They were so surprised. So, but that day, Emily and Gordon were on the not stable bridge. Ah! No, you go first, Gordon. No, you. Pieces fell down from the bridge. Oh no! Crud. This is a stupid video. Don't say that, Emily. Ah! Ugh, I got slammed in the face by the table. You two don't know nothing about us. I mean me. Ah, James, stop smelling my butt, James. Get off my butt. Get out. Now. Now go somewhere. Go somewhere and get Jerome and fix that crash. What up, everybody? Oh, my God. We just meet some friends on our railway, Ryan. Yeah. Oh, Mr. Topham Hacker was in the engine shed and find a new engine for us. Yeah, we really need him and freight. Because our old freight been taken away. Oh! Sorry guys. They weren't a part of our video. Those are just subscribers to our video. Hold up. Guys.
Almost
I gotta
done.
Look for something.
Almost done?
Huh?
Almost done?
Oh, no. We need new freight now.
I got one more video.
Huh?
I got one more video.
Huh? Okay.
Hurry up.
Okay, so my boss said one more video, guys. So, he's recording the video. So the next day, he abort Thomas and Ryan, and they went to go get a new engine. One of them were really old. Soon they got to the shop where all the engines were. Scream! Wow! I'm the oldest. You could be my brother. Everybody, come on. Hey, are you going to take the freight with us? Oh, yeah. Let's take the freight. Because I forgot to take the freight. Okay. So they were going to spend the night. So this was the last video, guys, but... Lee! I'll destroy you right now!
Yeah!